Hey Leroy, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. You definitely deserve it. I just thought I'd make a video wishing you a really great day and also just kind of telling you how much you mean to me, because I feel like you really don't even realize like how important you are to so many people and all the Leroyals and everything. So you have most definitely inspired me, considering that I love singing. I'm also an like aspiring musician. I'm definitely not nearly as talented as you are, but you really inspire me. You've taught me to never give up, and you've taught me to chase my dreams, not just wait for something magical to happen. Like, I need to actually work for what I want, and I understand that now, and I'm really thankful. You mean so much to me. I hope to God one day I can meet you in person and I can hear your beautiful voice in person and like see that contagious smile and just be able to say, oh my God, like, hey, like, you're amazing, like, to your face. If I get to see you in person, like, that would just be so incredible. I'm very negative in many ways, and you've taught me to stay positive. You've helped me get through a lot of things. I'm really thankful that I stumbled across one of your videos and was like, hey, this guy's like really good, like, let me, you know, stalk his entire like life on the internet. We'll never forget, like, it was like mid-August 2015, and I was just, you know, I had seen you on like all the Instagram singing pages and everything, and I was like, you kept popping up everywhere, and I was like, every single time I was like, oh, it's that guy, like, yeah, like, it's that guy, like, oh my God, he's so chill and he's so good. And so then I was like, okay, like, let me just go on your YouTube channel, see what's good. And like, I started watching all your covers, and like, I was just in shock. You deserve the best for your music career. You work so damn hard, and you're so dedicated and passionate, and it's something I really aspire to be. I want to be as hardworking and as incredible as you are. You are a great person. Not only are you really talented, you also are so sweet and kind of real, which we need lots of people like that in our world. We need to spread love and positivity, and that's exactly what you do. I find your voice so like calming and soothing that, let's say I'm feeling really overwhelmed and stressed and anxious and upset, I listen to your voice and I kind of just escape into my own little world, like, with your voice just kind of there, and it's like reality doesn't exist, and I kind of just zone out, and it's great. So I just wanted to thank you for being so amazing, and thank you for sharing your talent with everyone, because honestly, like, what would my life be without listening to your voice every single day? Like, I am so excited to see what the future holds for you. I see great things coming for you. You work so hard, and honestly, I'd be shocked if like you didn't have great things going for you. And I'm so proud of you. I really hope that you know that. And we're all very proud of you. All the Leroyals, we support you. We will support you till the end. We love you so much. You're incredible. And honestly, I really don't even think you realize how much you mean to so many people. You're so sweet and funny. And like, you're just incredible. I'm so incredibly thankful to have gotten to know you through the internet. I hope you have a great day. And yeah, I love you. Bye, Leroy.